Hello everyone and welcome to the Canary Islands, where 2-1 Herbalife Gran Canaria hosts a desperate 0-3 Galatasaray in Group E of the 7 days Euro Cup. Tough pass for Belzic. Oh, what a pass there from Mikel behind the back on the baseline, and Fisher there to finish. Now low, Hardy off the dribble and an inbound pass. Beautiful little drop pass into Hendricks from Viskovicius. Renfro in transition. Hardy, Gagmore, Hardy. Triple try by Henry, and Galatasaray lead here by 1 point. Now Mikel, looks for Sealy, Sealy in stride, Sealy! And now, running on the other end, Palavin in transition with the alley-oop, and he beat everybody down the floor, the biggest man showing some wheels. Taylor, down low, and there's Arar again. Sealy, 10 points on his left. Sealy. On the elbow, and that's too easy for Sealy, who knocked that down all day. Hardy. Hardy gets the triple to go, and Galatasaray with the 2 point lead here. Summers, triple try! Is that the dagger from Dewan Summers as they lead by 9 here? He's got 12 points. And Gran Canaria, for some options, gonna have to put up a shot quickly. And they don't get up the shot before the buzzer. But it's Galatasaray with their first win in the top 16. And they are still alive here